man, that prophet is dope, man. Had them boys look like they stuck a fork in a light socket. They got electrocuted so bad. What's going on, y'all? It's your boy, Pope TZ. And how's everybody doing today? Hope you're having a great day. Let's get right into the gameplay. Yeah, but anyways, man, how's everybody doing, man? Got a little gameplay on Slums, that throwback map. Playing a little TDM, rocking that Cordite SMG. Loving this gun, man. Can't wait to unlock the operator mod. I'm currently working on diamonding out or getting all my SMGs gold. Like I said, I'm playing some TDM on Slums, and that's kind of what I wanted to talk about in this gameplay. Ooh, got you in the back. No homo. I wanted to talk about the score limit in TDM, man. Why is it back down to 75, man? They teased us with the TDM 100 playlist. Loving it. Again, I'm not a huge TDM player. Look at the Tackmaster saving your boy, man. I'm not running Scavenger this in this gameplay. I'm running Tackmask and Dead Silence, I believe. And, man, I'm telling you right now, if you ain't used Tackmaster yet, go ahead and give it a try. And again, the reason why I'm not running Scavenger is because I got the Cordite. It's got a ton of ammo. I think I got extended mags on this, too. So, no need for running Scavenger because I got, you know, I'm running the Cordite. So, if I wasn't, then I'd be using Crash for the extra resupply on the ammo. But, man, TDM 75 is so bad for this game, particularly because I don't know if it's just me, but the fact that this Call of Duty isn't a jetpacker, it is extremely fast paced. Everybody's running around here thirsty, like they've been walking through a desert, man. They're thirsting for kills out here. So the games go by so quick, and I mean, the way the people play these games, you know, they're either doing really good and not dying a lot, or they're going even, but you know, giving up a lot of kills. And to pick up the drone squad right here. So, you know, the games go by. Look at the Tackmasters coming through. So yeah, the games go by so fast. Like, I probably could have completed that scump challenge at 52 and a half, maybe hitting the 70. You never know. My teammates weren't this good, but I probably could have got 50 plus kills in this game. I believe I dropped 40, maybe 40 kills in this game, only died one time. So just think about it. If I had another 30 points to, or 25 points to go, man, I would have definitely been able to drop that, man, because my streaks was going off. I was going off. You see right here, just laying these dudes down with this SMG. This Cordite is dope, man. And I cannot wait to unlock that that belt feed operator mod. So, yeah, man, and I die here in a second, man. And I'm this Tempest, man, it just let me down this one time. But, ooh, I should have laid that dude out. But, yeah, man, the games in TDM go so fast. You don't really get an opportunity. Look, this guy got me. You really don't get an opportunity to, you know, get a rhythm, considering how fast-paced it is. You know, if you die, you know, I say the death streaks came starting on Advanced Warfare, or really Black Ops 3. You know, you get out of your rhythm if you die, and then the game will give you, you know, two or three extra deaths. And in this game, look at that kill feed, though. And in this game, you know, everybody's getting their specialist abilities later in the game because they're not doing good. So, you know, you get on a nice streak going, and then you got four or five guys coming at you with specialist abilities. So, you don't have an opportunity to get back on the rhythm and get some more streaks going, some more score towards your kill-death ratio. So, I really feel like they just teased us with the TDM 100. I have no understanding why, no rhyme or reason why they took it out. They just added the chaos hard point. They buffed up the points to that by, you know, to 1,000. They got the chaos domination they had on there. I don't know why they just can't make this permanent, the TDM 100. And again, I'm not a huge TDM player, but when I, you know, if I'm rolling solo, you know, obviously I'm going to play TDM or jump in the mercenary mosh pit. But you know, even then, I don't always want to have to run around kept playing the objective. You know, I just want to run around and slay. Ooh, sit down, that scuff jump, baby. So yeah, I mean, the TDM 100 would be, it should stay in the game simply because of the way the pace of this game is. It's a fast-paced game. Everybody's running around moving, looking for kills, thirsting for kills. And, you know, it just goes too quick. So, again, I probably could have went off this game even better than I was doing already. Scuff jump again. Boy, you better go get you a scuff. That stick and move ain't working, baby. But, yeah, I really wish they would bring it back. Keep it at 100. Stop teasing us like that. Homeboy was lost in the sauce. Stop teasing us like that. Just keep the TDM 100 in there, man. But anyway, short, quick commentary. 39-1, TDM 75. Leave it down in the comment section. What do you guys feel about this? TDM 75 or TDM 100? Is it just not enough time in these gameplays? Anyway, that's the end of the gameplay and commentary. Hope you enjoyed it. Drop a like. It's your boy, Funk Teezy. I'm out. Peace.